Hello, this is Digital Dragon, back to you with a brand new game. Well, it's new to me because it just came in the mail. And it was very hard to find one at a good price. This is Earthbound for the Super NES. And yes, this is the actual cartridge. I like banana. That is max. It won't let me spell dragon. Ooh. Let's go. That's actually his name. King. Nice. That's fine. I like steak. Yep. I've never played this game before. This is actually the first game I'm playing on my Super Nintendo that I just recently got. The only problem I have is it's an isometric grid for the map. Basically, the story of this is you're going through the world as Ness, which is, if you don't know who Ness is, then, well, he's the main character of the Earthbound series, and he's one of the first characters that was introduced in the Super Smash Bros. Series. Ness has been there since the beginning. Thought to have been replaced by Lucas. ATM card. never played this game before. I know generally what you have to do. I didn't know I can go but just past that one. There's a gift up there. Or an item at least. Ah, there we go. Bread rolls. I know that I really like the concept that they're doing with this, with the rolling HP bar, where you have time, or you should have time, to be able to treasure hunter. Aww. Some of these things are adorable. And now I just gotta figure out where to go. Thank you. Okay. This is a huge house. Okay. I actually had to talk to go to sleep. What it is. Pokey. Joins you. Gotta arm myself, apparently. Don't know who the bat is. Ah. Cracked bat. Oh, there's the bat. Pokey joins you. I think I'm going to start with this. Right. I think I'll end here. I will be continuing on with this game until I beat it. Really, it's just going to be... This is going to be Patreon only. And of course, you can... I'll link... You can see my YouTube videos and my Twitch videos on YouTube and Twitch. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and of course hitting the notification bell so you get notified of all the upcoming videos. And of course, thank you for being a Patreon. And good night.